It will be a busy week. Some really high-level competition about to ramp it up for the Boilermakers out in Portland.